Super Fox by Faye Robinson and illustrated by Barry Rockwell. Super Fox. I want to take a nap, said Father. I'm tired. Go and play, Roxy. Okay, said Roxy. Roxy ran as fast as she could. She ran to the door and she ran back. Then she ran to the door and ran back again. Roxy ran faster and faster. I can run faster than any fox, said Roxy. I am Super Fox. Roxy, said Father, please stop that. We don't run inside. Okay, said Roxy, I won't run. Roxy jumped on a chair. She jumped up and down. She jumped very high. Roxy jumped higher and higher. I can jump higher than a fox, said Roxy. I am Super Fox. Roxy, said Father, we don't jump inside. Please stop that. Okay, said Roxy, I won't jump anymore. Roxy twirled next. She twirled on her toes. She twirled faster and faster. She twirled around and around and around. I can twirl faster than any fox. I am Super Fox, said Roxy. Crash! Down came the flower pot. Father looked at the pot. He looked at the mess. Then he looked at Roxy. Roxy said, I know, Father, I should not twirl inside, but I am Super Fox. What can I do? You are a Super Fox who needs to go outside. Let's go to the park, said Father. So Father and Roxy walked to the park. Okay, Roxy, now you can run, jump, and twirl as fast as you want, said Father. We are outside. Go have some fun. I want to take a nap now, Father, said Roxy. I'm tired. And she sat down to rest. The end.